Sim, yes, não. G3, bishop g4. I think this is gonna be a close match, but I hope I at least play good chess. So bishop h5, bishop b3. Hey, bishop f4, okay. Let's go long castle, I don't know. This is probably very risky, but it's the first game, so it doesn't really matter if I lose or... Okay, he's sacking the d4 pawn. I could take, I think. Bishop e3. Okay, let's go for d4. Queen b2 is very risky because so let's put the queen on b5, a4, queen b3. Because now there's no rook a3, so I can play knight e5 now. I think he just bluffed with the pawn sack, but maybe he has something in his mind. Okay, knight e2. So now if I play knight e5, rook queen f4, bishop d6. Knight d4, queen c4. B3, I can't go queen d3, queen g6, I think. I don't think my queen gets trapped, but yeah, okay, this should be fine. Queen g6. Now I'm threatening knight d5 and maybe some jumps with knight c4. But probably c4 is the best move here. Okay, he wants to exchange the queens. There's no problem, I think. I'm now just pawn up. But he has two bishops, so. Okay, let's double the rooks on the d5. Okay, put this guy here. So I think I can go. Yes, knight d3, rook d1, I think. Bishop c5, he takes. Yeah, let's go knight c5. This is very close to win, actually. So now I go f6 and now I'm ready to take. Yeah, this is just winning. I think he just bluffed from the first. That pawn sack was very dubious, of course. A5. D7. Okay, but this is. Oh, he has bishop e5. No, okay. Yeah, okay, the pawn sack was too much, I think. But it was tempting, so. Okay, he's wasting the time here. Doesn't know the return button or. Okay, let's go. First game was good. Let's go knight h3. Okay, d5, g3. Okay, now I go d4. Okay, e4 he goes, I go c4. Think this is a good version for me. Good version of Caro Kann maybe, or French, I don't know. So knight c3, f5 maybe? Or just knight f6, okay, knight f6 looks logical. Bishop g5. Maybe knight d7 is the move here, so you can take with the knight on f6. And if I take on, yes, if I take on e4, then he takes with. is the knight. So e3 takes takes knight to 4. Over turn just. Okay, how should I play this? Should g2, should b2, e3. Let's go, okay, let's do Bishop g2. Let's sack the d4 pawn. Yeah, you go long castle, so I think I have some compensations. Some compensation. Okay, let's. Knight takes, takes, takes. Knight of 4, g5, knight of 4 things. Castle queen d7, okay. Let's just go e3. Bishop of 5 was a very good move. At least now I gave a place for my knight on e2 after g5, so it's not that bad. It's not that bad as it looks. Okay. e6. I'm going to castle knight b5. Okay, let's go a4. I don't know. I'm threatening a5. He's probably going to play a5 instead. Okay, a6 he played. But now he has to take his queen, and then his pieces are a bit strange. I can't play for the c4 pawn, or I can play for the f3. Okay, let's play. Let's take the pawn first. Okay, let's take the pawn. At least we are not down. Let's c3. Before I don't know what I'm doing, but okay. We should okay, let's see one. Okay. This is not good. Offers draw. Oh shit. Okay. Queen two. Oh, okay, now I got this chance at least. Oh yeah. Okay, he's very slow. Okay. But he's very slow with the mouse. Or did he get disconnected or something? Maybe he got disconnected, I don't know. But anyways, we'll move on. Okay, night is done. Let's get the center. Shoot the sticks. Okay, that's gonna fade. He takes the 96. It's got the 4. CD. I think he got disconnected the last game, but who cares? I think it was a draw. I should have taken the draw when he offered. Okay, now he's tilted for sure. So this is not how normal it goes. Normally goes. Okay. So it takes. Okay. Probably I didn't make the best decision to exchange the queens, but still, it's much better for black. So he has to go knight c6, bishop b6. Fortunately, my knight is on g6, so you don't get forked there. Rook c7. Bishop on g4 is very annoying. I mean, so still there's no 97, check on 9, threatening 98. Should be winning actually, almost winning. Oh, right, if one he defended, then you see 2 hook. So maybe h5. So we have 3, we should be 6, we should be 3. Okay, I'm gonna take and f8. His bishop is dead here, so there's no nonsense with jumping or something like that. Okay. I think the b4 pawn is just weak. Okay, this is just me. Bishop d6. Five, a 4, 6. Oh, now? Okay, now he wants 93, but this thing is just. Is it fortress or. Okay. Let's go here. This cannot be fortress. Okay, let's put this one here. Okay, let's push it. Should be. You cannot take because of the H4. Yeah, I put this knight on e3, g2 takes, and yeah, okay. He blundered very badly with the pawn on e4, this before. I took the pawn, and after that, it was just easy. He's a little bit tilted, but he he's gonna be fine after 3-4 games. Okay, let's go. Last time, okay, I didn't get a good position, but let's see how it goes here this time. Maybe I sacked too early. No, I didn't sack too early. Yeah, let's go here. Oh, this is what I wanted. Bishop g5. Oh no, this is just the last game. Oh shit, I'm getting into trouble. Okay, I will give him a little chance to win. So if he takes, then e4. This is of course not good, but let's just try it. 4. Okay, I will go bishop e3. Maybe all I had bishop f6, I don't know. Yeah, probably I should have taken. Wait, e5? If he goes knight h7, then it's just alright, I think. I could take knight b6. I don't like. I will go knight f4, knight b6. Okay, he just takes. Bishop g4, okay. I think he's tilted. But maybe somehow it works for him. Queen f2, knight d5. Queen f4, I think. Queen f4. Okay, let's go queen f4. Yeah, I take here, knight e3, queen e4. Of course, he cannot take on c3, but bishop h6, or even first take, and then it's not good for him. Okay, now if he takes, then it's fine. Yeah, bishop c5. So I will take this guy. Before. Of course, we cannot play f5. I don't know if this game is checked. What? Knight g6, we could take a look. Okay. I see. So if I check, you start. Takes queen t6 and b7. Rook b8. Okay. I will go for the safe line, queen f3. So he takes the bishop, I go long castle. Okay, he didn't take. Okay, this is scary actually. Let's push e6, bishop b3. What is c6? What is doing? What is it doing? Didn't take anything. One. This is just resigning. This is sad. This thing is sad. Okay, the e4. Let's go knight f6. d5. I don't have any idea about this line. Six maybe. But this is just okay. He's tilted very badly. He's just tilted. Or he wants just draw. Before you will not get the draw in this display. I don't understand. Now we cannot even develop. Okay, could take this bishop, but okay, we'll just play it. Okay. Yeah, if I go rook e8, d3 takes check. Okay, let's just do this. Let's do it. Probably he will make the draw in this round of this game. F7. Oh shit, okay, this was mouse slip. Okay, you got lucky here. Mouse slipped. Okay. Now he has his old Russian school thing, I don't know. There's no way I could defend this, right? Book the 8. Yeah, d4. King e4, right? h4, king f5. Or even this. Yeah. d7. Yeah, this was unfortunate. Mouse slip. With the edge of your face. Yeah. Okay. This was unfortunate. This was unfortunate. How this goes, knight d4, knight f4, no knight 9-0 today, but got lucky, got lucky, my man got lucky, 92, book c1, it's a karma. Karma. Okay, bishop c2. This looks easy. This looks like a good position for me. I get a good position after knight h3 move, first move, so that's not a good sign for him. That is not a good sign normally for anybody, so... I don't know. c5... f4, okay, of course. Now if you play c4, then d6. Okay, now I go this. Wait, the queen b8, knight d5 just takes. Knight f6 takes. Queen d7. Let me check. Okay, it takes rook e1. Yes, okay. Let's just take the pawn. Who cares? Yeah. Knight e5, queen d5, I think. Yeah. Queen b2, probably. You gonna try? Should be speed. Okay, I think d7 is just winning. Yeah, this is just mate. Takes rook c8, bishop f8, bishop f8, and game over. Is he calculating something? Okay, check. It's a pink. Okay, 5-1. Four more games. Okay, let's do it quickly. Get the setup again. Six. H4. Okay. So now. Knight c6. If he takes, then I'm fine. Bishop of 8, bishop is 7. I will not lose that h4 pawn. Oops. I don't. Games. Okay, castle is strange. Probably missed bishop of 8. He wanted queen of 1, but. Now I get attack on g5. Okay. Close there. So let's go f6. Okay. d takes e5. For some reason I was not expecting this, but this is a very good move. g7. Seems he has everything under control. This is not good. Okay, let's bluff here. If c6 works, then I'm just losing. I have to go for knight g4, of course. But this guy doesn't care. Okay. Doesn't care. I don't have any threats in the king side. On the king side. This is insane. Okay, let's go c6. You can take, of course, always. And it's just peace for him, but there's no need to do this. Okay. Knight h6. Maybe I have to bring my knight into the game. Knight d4, man. This game just crushed me this game. c6, man. c6. Okay, at least I have rook on g7. c7, like b5. Probably winning, man. Then c7 check. Okay. Rook c7. Rook c1 probably. Nah, if this game I'm gonna get made for sure. Bishop b6, man. This is not good. This was not good. Oh boy, I played knight f3, knight h3 was... Okay. Queen c2. Knight d2, bishop f5. Okay. This time, okay, now I think before knight d3 is... slightly better for white. Knight f3. c4. c7. Okay, e3. Long match. G4. I think this is a piece, but I'm not sure. Okay. He sometimes can play a very good game, but sometimes he can just blunder in 5 moves. Okay, this was a strange. Bishop g4. Okay. Knight c6. Now I go e5. He's tilted, I don't know why. No reason to do it. Why he's playing like c3, e3? I don't understand. c6. Okay, let's go queen b6. This queen d6 knight h4 plan is always dangerous. Yeah, maybe he has to play bishop a3 to stop queen d6. Then maybe it was better I play bishop b8. No. Yeah, a4. Okay, let's play bishop b8. Now I got this square. Okay. 95, 97. C4 is very bad, of course. Yeah. A6. C4, A5 is possible. Okay, I just take. Now he has to decide his pawn or queen. I think pawn. Of queen. Also. B4 now, right? Okay, let's go h7. This is equal, I think. Maybe a slight there for white because of the bishop. F5. A5, I think. Okay, rook d2 now. Takes. B5. Okay. C5. Okay, now I get the pawn on c3. Then, okay, this was a mouse slip, but if I get the pawn on c3, also much better. Okay, I don't know what is going on. So okay, two more games and you're done with this. He's a great player, I think, but maybe in blades he's not. Maybe even in online he's not so much experience. 92. B4. Let's go e3. 1. Bishop d3. Yeah, now he got e4. Thanks. Castle. If I, oh, I think I can put this guy here. So c3. I saw a 5 for 95, I think. Yeah, 95. Takes queen b3 is very dangerous for him. I don't think he can take. So he has to go knight f6. Queen e1. Queen d6 or queen. Yeah, queen d6. Then I get my knight e5 and knight f3. This is just much better for white. He's not playing good. I don't know what to say. amazing deep, deep tank. There are not any moves wins here. This is just not good for black. I'm gonna go f3, g4. Just to see how it looks. Okay. Now I get knight g4. And let's take. Don't think it's good, but it's fun. Could be 4 pawns. 4 pawns after queen bishop d6, queen g6. Get jade, takes g5. Yeah, this should be winning. Should be winning. Okay, rook e1. Let's take. Just trust me after. Six. Let's go in old fashioned, right? Eight. The old fashioned way. h5. And no check, I think. Okay. Last game. Hopefully. Let's finish this. Rook b8. a6. Okay, it goes d5. I go knight e7. Now I get this e5 setup. This is what I wanted. So I go h6. g5. Okay. c5. Let's castle here. Bishop d7. Queen e7. Now I have to start attacking here, right? h5. h4. Takes. Okay, you can take on d6. So what should I do here? Bishop f8. Bishop c7 is good. h3. Yeah, this is not good. My setup didn't work, unfortunately. Yeah, this is not good. But d6 is just crushing it. Yeah? f5. Okay, let's go for it. d7. Let's see if it takes. Don't think it's good, but. f3. Rook Rook c2, rook f8. Let's take. Eight. Yeah, this is not good. Okay. Seven. Yeah, let's see. E4 was hanging. E4 was hanging. This is such a bad chess. Oh my god. Okay, queen g4. Queen h5. Seven, yeah. So you could just take and bishop takes any five. This is just crashing. D3. Let's see, blunders. Okay, he blunders bishop e3. He's playing very bad. He was playing very bad today. I don't know what was going on. But okay, I take it anyway. This was not a good match, but not high quality match.
Okay, congratulations.
Yes. Really. Thank you. See you next time. Yes.
Yes. Your next opponent is the big Laurent Fresinet.
Yes.
Do you have some words for our friend?
Yeah, I think it's gonna be interesting. He's very strong. He will beat. He's always beating me in these banner blitzes when he plays normally.
Yeah. Will be very nice. Okay, yes. Thank you very much and see you in the next match.
Thank you.